guys, welcome back. Today we are doing a fall favorites video. So I have Matt filming. That's why you can see a little difference. Usually I'm up and behind the camera and going back and forth. So he's gonna be here doing that. So let's get on to the video. We are talking about fall favorites, so I have ranges from like self-care to candles to anything. Today's video is going to be a little short, but that's okay because we've been going on long videos lately. So let's get started. So I have my fall car fresheners. I got them at Yankee Candle because they're pretty cheap. So I have Home Sweet Home, which is kind of like a cinnamony candle scent thing. And then we have apple pumpkin, which is one of my favorite scents, and then we have spice pumpkin, which you guys could get the gist, those are really what it smells like. So I put these in my car and it pretty much makes it smell homey. So we also have, I also have this statement necklace. I wear a lot of these, my hair's on here. I wear a lot of these chunky necklaces with oh my god, I apologize guys. I wear a lot of these chunky necklaces with chunky sweaters and, you know, really like short sleeves, flannel, stuff like that, just to like jazz up what I wear. So that's another thing. I really invest in a like nice necklace like this, but I have a bunch more. This is just like what I wanted to show you guys. I also have scrunchies. I just get a bunch of these from Amazon, so there's just an array of like colors, so I'm just gonna throw out down here. I like these because these are velvet and it really just jazzes up your hair, so you can put your hair up into a bun. Sorry, there's like dust flying. You could put these in a bun, you could put your hair half up, you could just wear it on your wrist, like I have this one. And, yeah, I like these, so I would invest in some scrunchies. You could get these on Amazon. This was a 12-pack. You could get these for, like, $4 to $6. These are nail polishes, so I have, like, just a bunch of, like, fall ones. So we have, I kind of like OPI. Yeah, I like OPI, and this one's Morgan Taylor, but these are like orangey and like red. I think these are really cute. I get these at like Sally's Beauty, Target. This candles. You can never go wrong with candles. I have like abundance of candles. So this one is Perfect Pumpkin and it smells spiced, like spiced pumpkin. It's really good. And I just love lighting these in my room on like a fall night or just now. So this video is going to be posted on September 1st, which is 22 days away from fall. Yes. Who doesn't love fall? Like, I know I'm starting early, but can you guys comment down below, when do you start celebrating fall? This is Vanilla Pumpkin Marshmallow. You could get these ones at Bath & Body Works. And I have one more. This one is pumpkin cupcake. This one is my favorite one. I can't stress enough. It's my favorite fall scent. I apologize for any of the background noise. My dad is mowing in the back and you could hear out of the window. So, I apologize.
It's gonna sound like literally a bug.
It sounds like
it sounds buzzing. Like bees. He's literally right there.
So I apologize for any of the background noise. Matt, you remember this?
Yeah.
So I wore bandanas religiously when I was a freshman in high school. I was gonna say college. And this is just a way to like jazz up your outfit. You could wear them on your neck. You could wear them in your hair. You could, you know, you could do a lot with like bandanas. So I suggest you could go to Walmart. They're a dollar. You could spice up your look with this. It's definitely like one of my staple pieces. Anybody who knows me knows that I've worn bandanas for, I don't know, 5 years, 4 years. And these are like my favorite. Another fall scent are these Glade Toasty Pumpkin Spice. You could put these in like a, what is it called?
A diffuser or something?
A diffuser. You could plug it in. You could leave it running. This one smells really good. This is going to be also like a taste test. I'm going to have Matt try this too.
Mm-mm.
This is Bark Thins. They're made out of pumpkin seeds with sea salt. You could get these at Target. But guys, like seriously, I was looking at every aisle of Target and I could not find any pumpkin themed things to show you guys. I only found two items. This. I'm having issues. Okay. Matt, you want to try?
Okay. It's just straight up seeds.
To be honest, I don't really taste any pumpkin.
Not really.
And these are limited edition Belvita pumpkin spice. I feel like these are gonna be good.
Those are like breakfast things.
Okay.
Yeah, this one's good.
So, I go to Starbucks because they have pumpkin spice lattes. I'll insert a clip after this because I did go earlier with Matt.
Anyway, 2019.
But it didn't taste a whole entirely like pumpkin. I think Dunkin' has a little bit better sense of flavor. But yeah. I think that's really it for today's video. I hope you enjoyed my fall favorites. And if you guys want to comment down below what your fall favorites are, please do so. I definitely have more, but I generally use a lot of these a lot more than others. But yeah, please like, subscribe, and hit the bell for more notifications to come, and I'll see you guys next week. Bye!